three lines of defense ensures the effectiveness of an organization risk management framework. The first line of defense, function that owns and manages risk. The second line of defense, function that oversees or specializes in risk management or compliance. The third line of defense, function that provides independent assurance. However, three lines of defense is just a theory. The most important is that the conflict of interest is managed.